The toe in and out is the fourth exercise in Running Drill 2. This exercise increases mobility, coordination, and strength in the muscles of the hips and legs. Here is a breakdown of the exercise as it would be conducted by an individual soldier. The starting position is the straddle stance, with arms relaxed at the side. From the starting position, jump and land with the feet turned out. Heels should not touch. After landing, immediately jump again to land with the feet turned in. Toes should not touch. Progress to faster cadence and greater rotation of the feet as skill improves. Pause in the starting position before repeating this exercise 2 to 3 times before running a short distance or for 3 to 5 seconds.